A star-studded battle royal over the top rope elimination rules. After going over the top rope, both feet have to hit the floor to be eliminated. Last remaining superstar wins. This could honestly be anyone's game, guys.
Could be a short night for some of these superstars. All it takes is one misstep, someone else's one lucky moment, and you could be heading to the back of the locker room sooner than you plan. Taking out the knee.
A show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
What a headbutt!
Vicious. Oh, and a stomp.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
Put into the corner now. Oh my God, a close line. Head scattered.
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Take it. And the
Rock
is on
has been eliminated.
The Great One is down.
The Rock is down.
Shot to the chest.
Oh my God.
Jey Uso, this is as much about a mental advantage as a physical one.
Oh, Rikishi has been eliminated.
That was an off the landing.
Blair's plan here can't be good. Oh, God. Now he's been put on the defensive. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Oh. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Ooh. Down with a suplex.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Elbow drop.
Oh, man.
Jey Uso feeling confident. Not backing down.
Samoan drop.
Uh-oh, it's the red, white, and blue thunderbomb.
He foiled that attempt.
Ooh. And Jey reverses.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Jey's face telling a painful story now.
What a chancery.
He's lost some of his win.
And the
Samoan spike.
That's one for Sokoa before.
Tossed into the corner. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, this could be the end here.
For good. Popped up.
Jimmy Uso with a Samoan drop.
Uh-oh. It's the red, white, and blue thunderbomb.
Oh, ouch.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut. Jay has a full grip.
Suplex.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Find the advantage after a string of counters.
Fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. And Jimmy's still dishing out a very impactful attack.
It'll be an arduous task for Jay to recover after tonight's battle.
He's been placed in the corner now. This could be it. Elimination time.
Is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, main event, Jay Uso.
And that was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of column A and column B, Saxton. Elimination matches are no joke.